Hey, what?
Are you ready?
For what?
To pop.
Pop what?
Popsico.
My hands are high, my feet are low, and this is how I popsico. Popsico. Pop, popsico.
It's the 30th of April, the last day. That means I've been out here 2 full months plus 2 weeks in February. Yay. Well, let's get this day started. I'm leaving the shelter, which you can't see it. It's too far back. So we got into shelter after a 21-mile day yesterday, which Raven was exhausted. We shouldn't have went that far, but the terrain is really nice once you get out of the gap coming into the Shenandoah, terrain-wise. But again, this is all you see. It's really bushes, 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 unless you cross the Skyline Drive and then you see a view. But we did see that bear yesterday and saw a rabbit, and the deer came up to my tent last night, which I didn't get a video of. I just heard him out there, and then the guy beside me who's using a tarp told me about it. And I'm like, this is called Black Rock. So funny, as soon as I start complaining about the views, we get good views. So I will shut up. and keep filming. You guys, come on, we're gonna do a day hike today and get through this. Oh, hey, here's a shout out to the Wander Women. Man, you guys are doing good. I think that when I leave next week, I'm gonna leave for a week and go up to New Hampshire and then come back. You guys are gonna be all over us. I mean, that's, we're crossing 900 miles today. Yeah, just a little bit. And, well, not a little bit, but 12 miles or something. And pushing toward Fort Royal. And then we're gonna be gone for a week. I'm going up to New Hampshire and then I'll be back. And Raven's gonna go stay with his parents for a week, come back, and then I'll be trying to catch him. But I have the feeling that somebody's gonna be really close. That'd be great if we hike together, because you guys have already passed the 700 on your videos, which is 200 a week. The way you guys are moving, y'all gonna be really close. Hope to see ya. And another shout out goes to Why Not and Handstand. I announced on my last video that they were off trail. Well, she went back to Florida, went to her doctor, and her doctor said that it was not a stress fracture and that she can keep on hiking. So guess who's back? Why Not and Handstand. And Why Not, bitch, you better slow down. Take care of your legs a little bit. Go the whole way. We love you. Don't mess up, all right? Be careful. I think they're gonna start right about where I'm at now, because we're pushing 900, and I think they're like right on top of us if they start today. So they're gonna fly back and they may start today. That'd be great. Maybe we'll see them. You know, hike your own hike. Don't listen to me, I don't know anything. But it's great that you're back, all right? Just take care of yourself, please. I just saw the sign. I guess we're about 30 miles in, and there's a trail that leads down to a falls. And as you can see, you can fish for trout. So it's up. But anyway, fly fishing, right? Oh, that'd be great. Oh well. Back to the trail. There's worse things to do, right? Woodpecker. One other thing, applesauce is now handling this channel. All I do is upload videos. And so he's changed the name to Pork Chop and Raven Walk to Maine. But still my brother, still hanging in there, doing his thing. We've just gotten farther away from him, and not much he can do now. And he's also activated some kind of funding thing, so there will be commercials coming up. If they're not already started, they will be. So anyway, so any money that's generated from this channel, yeah, like the commercials, funny, I'm sorry, but I'll put that toward the FundMe page, and we'll do the scholarship stuff. I don't really talk about the FundMe page, but it is on there, it is in the description, and eventually that money will go toward a scholarship for someone in my area at home to help animals, because we will turn them into a tech vet, or whatever they do, but that's where that money goes, all right? Thank you, sorry. Gotta love it. Look what I found, bear poop.
That is bear poop.
Yay, so there's a bear around here somewhere. I don't know how fresh that is, let's look.
Take a stick,
shit stick,
And that is pretty fresh. So that guy did shit last night or this morning. Doesn't smell at all. He's around here somewhere. But I don't know where. And they keep saying we're following the Skyline Drive, so he may be up there waiting for some cars. Don't know. If I see him, I'll try to photo him. But that's the second time I've seen bear poop. Oh, so we're trying to get to Loft Mountain Campground, I guess. That's in 2 miles. And then we'll walk by, I think we got 6 miles after that. I'm not sure, but whew, look at that. Look at that. It just goes on, baby. Oh, they're not playing. Let me flip this thing around.